What do you do when you're backing up? Well, Binghamton's arena is pretty unique in the fact that the backup goalie is not allowed on the bench because there's not enough space on there. So I sit by the tunnel and I pray to the good Lord that nobody throws sunflower seeds or chew spin on me. Only some people will actually get that reference. Now, first and foremost, I am the team's number one cheerleader in the building.